विद्यार्थ्यांमध्ये बातम्या वर्तमानपत्र वाचनाची आवड निर्माण होण्यासाठी नगर कल्याण रोडवरील उद्धव अकॅडमी इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूलने एक आगळा वेगळा उपक्रम राबवलाय. यात शाळेतील विद्यार्थी थेट वृत्तवाहिन्यांप्रमाणेच बातमीपत्र सादर करतात. पाहूयात उद्धव अकॅडमी इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूलचं न्यूज ऑफ द वीक हे विशेष बातमीपत्र.
आय एम संयुक्ता फ्रॉम उद्धव अकॅडमी इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल प्रेझेंटिंग द वीक दॅट वॉज. इंटरनॅशनल न्यूज हेडलाईन्स. नो ग्रीन कार्ड्स टू इमिग्रंट युझिंग पब्लिक बेनिफिट्स सेड US. Indian scientist Dr. Jayant Khandare develops test to detect cancer spread. Chandrayaan 2 enters moon orbit stage set for landing. News in detail. No green cards to immigrants using public benefits, said US. Making it tougher for legal immigrants to become US citizens, the Trump administration on Monday said that those seeking public benefits like food stamps or housing assistance could be denied a green card, a step below the American citizenship. Indian scientist Dr. Jayant Khandare develops tests to detect cancer spread. A simple blood test costing ₹15,000 will soon help doctors detect the spread or relapse of cancer in patients. The diagnostic tool has been developed by Pune scientist Jayant Khandare. The test will be launched in phases across the country from September and in the global markets in the next few years, Khandare told TOI. The kit has got a license for manufacture and sale in India. Chandrayaan 2 enters moon orbit stage set for landing. In a 29-minute operation on Tuesday, the Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, successfully guided Chandrayaan 2 into an elliptical orbit around Moon. After a few more maneuvers, Vikram, the lander, is expected to touch down on the lunar surface at 1:55 a.m. on September 7. National News Headlines. It lays meat to save the planet, said United Nations. Threats of global warming cannot be tracked by cutting emissions from fossil fuels alone, but also by adopting more sustainable farm practices and vegetarian food habits, observed United Nations body, Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change, IPCC, in its special reports on climate change and land. CBSE papers will have more choices, fewer questions. Far fewer candidates are likely to find question papers in the 2020 CBSE board examination lengthy, as part of big changes in the paper pattern for class 10th and 12th examinations, the Central Board of Secondary Education plans to reduce the number of questions in a majority of subjects. IF banks reach halls of gallantry awards. The audacious pre-dawn airstrike on a Jaish-e-Mohammed facility at Balakot and the subsequent screenings between Indian and Pakistani fighters has garnered a dozen medals for the IF this Independence Day, with Wing Commander Abhinandan Vardhaman leading the pack with a Veer Chakra, the third highest gallantry medal awarded during war or in the face of enemy. Sports News. Bengaluru girl becomes first Indian world champion in motorsports. Bengaluru biker Aishwarya Pise created history by becoming the first Indian to win a world title in motorsports, as she won the International Motorcycling Federation World Cup in women's category after the final round in Varpalotra, Hungary on Monday. The race was conducted by FIM, the world governing body for motorcycling racing. Deccan Gymkhana Cagers left under 18 titles. Deccan Gymkhana A team won the title in Indirabhai Joshi Memorable under 18 district basketball meet at Deccan Gymkhana on Monday. In the girls' final, Deccan defeated Sardar Dastur 48-29. For Deccan, Anika Kanolkar top scored with 18 points. Hockey Women hold Australia. Maine lost to New Zealand. The Indian women's hockey team came back twice from a global deficit to hold world number 2 side Australia 2-2 in a hard-fought round-robin league match of the Olympic Test event here on Sunday. Vandana Katria and Gurjit Kaur scored for India to cancel out strings from Kathleen Knobs and Grace Stewarts in their second match of the tournament. India had beached host Japan 2-1 in their first match. Local news. 32 of 38 dams in Bhima and Krishna basins full after non-stop showers. Continuous downpours in the catchments have tried huge discharge of water from all major dams in the Bhima and Krishna basins, causing flood in many parts of Pune, Sangli, Satara, Kolhapur and Solapur districts and displaced over 1 lakh people. NGO helps with blankets, food. City-based Josh Connected Foundation has used technology to help flood-affected people in the state through their online platform for in-kind donations. The foundation has also partnered with other organizations such as York Foundation, Robin Hood Army and Swachh Pune to distribute items and service those in need. Wildlife Film Festival from August 22. The second Wildlife India Film Festival, jointly organized by the Nature Walk Charitable Trust, State Forest Department and Furious College would be held from August 22. The events at the 4-day long film festival will include squeeze, conference, filmmaking workshop and screening. Exhibitions of stamps and coins depicting wildlife, displays of a collection of rare minerals and fossils are part of the event lineup. That's all about the news. Avail the opportunity of providing best education to your child at Uddhay Academy English Medium School in CBSE pattern. The school also has the best coaching facility for standard 10th, 11th science and 12th science in Ahmednagar. Thank you.